long. Ball into the box. Bledsoe, it hung for so long. She punched it in, and again, it is Raso down on the ground. Certainly hope she'll be back on her feet before long.
Matilda's soccer player Hayley Raso is recovering on the Gold Coast after breaking her back playing in the US. The 24-year-old initially feared she might never walk again.
My name buzzing, ain't no way you could ignore it. I did not come this far so they could ignore me. I am not the one to say I'll do it in the morning. I'd rather get it done, don't focus on what's not important. They try to talk to me like they be nothing but supportive. Appreciate the love, but do not show up on my doorstep. If you ain't about that rail, I suggest that you avoid me. If we ain't on the same page, that's the end of story.
Her mentality, her heart, her desire, that she knows what it takes to get stuff done, how you train, how you work, how you take care of yourself, and how you come out and drive the game to the opposition.
She hasn't had the easy road all through her career. She's always fought and never given up, and that's what I expected from her in this situation as well, and that's what she's shown.
I know where I'm going, I don't let no one distract me. I don't need directions for nobody in the backseat. I don't need these people in my corner trying to gas me. I'd rather have people in my corner trying to check me.
It was extremely painful, and just the whole rehab process and my recovery was tough, so I don't think I'll ever forget that moment.
I was made for this,